guys this time of year that say they feel like they've got the flu. Don't even come down to the rink. We don't want you to spread it around. And Paolo Koliakovo will wear number 13 and make his Blues debut for this season. Of course, a former St. Louis Blue who played with the Red Wings last year. And here he is with a shot that skips in. What a save! Rebound score! Sobotka makes it 1-0. And that is just salt in the wound if you're the Minnesota Wild.
What an entrance. Paolo Koliakovo with a big smile on his face. He comes to the bench here like he's the one that scored the goal. And it very nearly went in on the initial shot by Koliakovo. All that Backstrom could handle because it gets directed, redirected, that is, about 15 or 20 feet right out in front of Backstrom. That's why Backstrom couldn't handle the rebound. And then nobody handled Sobotka coming in for the rebound. And he puts it into a virtually empty net while Backstrom's still trying to figure out where it is.
Ted Hitchcock was talking about that Sobotka line this morning. Sobotka with his fifth goal of the year. As this shot by Zucker goes just wide on the glove side of Halak. So the Wild now having to come back. Oh, and Halak, that just hit him. Great centering feed. I'm not sure that he saw Zucker got the puck exactly when he did, but Halak was in good position to make the save.
He just happened to be in the right spot for sure. Good positioning. Real quick play from behind the net and bottom.
Stewart on the spin. Just to finish that thought, Ken Hitchcock saying that Sobotka line getting more chances off of their work in the offensive zone, Brian. Their checking and tenaciousness, he said, that maybe any line I've had since I've coached here.
Well, he plays them in a lot of different situations. Sobotka in particular, he can take faceoffs on both sides of the ice and good or better than anybody in the National Hockey League, and he's tough as nails.
Now Stewart plays it ahead. Pierre sends it toward Backstrom. He calmly steers it aside for Foster, number 39, who's in the lineup. Six defensemen dressed for the Wild. They had seven dressed the other night in Winnipeg. But Mike Rupp is in the lineup tonight for the Wild. So, as we mentioned, Koliakovo making his season debut. So is Mike Rupp, who's coming off that knee injury.
One of the things we'll look at here, there's certainly line matchups always. St. Louis likes to roll four lines, and they are four lines deep. Minnesota falls off a little bit at the lower end of their lineup. How much will a fourth line play for Minnesota?
Suter slides it across, and Stoner sends it in deep down. The top line for the Wild right back out here. Niederreiter gets a stick on it, but the Blues come up and get it out to center ice. Bomeister for Pietrangelo. Niederreiter steps up on him, and the play is offside at the Minnesota line.
Jason Zucker had a terrific scoring chance on Yaroslav Halak. Let's go back to it. Good work down low, and Zucker doing some work to get the puck towards the net. And then he'll stay on this short side. Pominville will end up behind the net and getting the scoring chance after it came out from behind. That was the chance that he had initially on the rush.